Koch ranked hierarchies by 24th February 2017 written update of full episode. Dev finds out that Ishwari had stopped Sona from coming back 6 years ago. Koch ranked hierarchies by 24th February 2017 written update of full episode. Dev gets shocked to find out that Sona had come with Suhana 6 years back, but Ishwari asked her to go back. Sona Erica Fernandez tells Dev Shahir Sheikh that she put her ego and humiliation aside and had come with Suhana to his place. She then tells him that the security guard passed on the message that she was never welcome in the house again. Dev refuses to believe her and Sona is surprised that Dev didn't even get her message. She shows him her boarding passes as proof that she had come to meet him. Sona then hints that Ishwari Supriya Pilgaonkar must have done this, and Dev calls home. He asks Manoji to put the speaker on and get all the family members together. He then asks them if Sona had come home 6 years back and who had asked her to go back forever. Ishwari hesitantly agrees that she had sent Sona back. Dev hangs up without saying anything and sits down in shock. He breaks down as Sona comes forward to console him. She tells him that even now she has to prove herself to him and that she always told Suhana everything about him. She also adds that there are no more lies between them and tells him that Suhana is too young and their bitterness should not affect her. She asks him to make a decision and ensure that Suhana is not hurt in the process. She leaves. Also read. Koch ranked hierarchies by 23rd February 2017, written update of full episode. Dev threatens Sonakshi to take away Suhana from her. Manoji tells Ishwari what she did was wrong and she justifies why she did what she did. She also says that she didn't know why Sona had come. Suhana is still thinking about Dev and not able to eat anything. Sona comes home and Asha tells her that Suhana has not eaten anything. Sona tells her how scared she is of what Dev might do next. Asha asks her to stay strong. Dev tells Ishwari that Sona had come with Suhana and she is shocked to find out about it. She tells Dev that she had no idea about it. Dev blames her and tells her that he could have met her 6 years back and not led a suffocated life all this well. Suhana refuses to speak to Surab also, and Ash asks Sona to go talk to her. Sona says that she is too scared but goes ahead anyway. She tries to cheer Suhana up but fails to cheer her up. Sona asks her if she wants to share something with her, but Suhana says that she will just do her homework. After Sona leaves, Suhana feels guilty for breaking her promise and meeting Dev. Dev blames Ishwari and his fate when Mamaji tries to show them the brighter side. Ishwari asks to meet Suhana but Dev refuses to do so. He says that he can't explain to his daughter why he never found out about her. He tells them that even if he has to stay away from Suhana to keep her happy, he will do so, and leaves.